I think that has shaped me into who I am today is my involvement in my church and my love for Jesus Christ and how much I've found that I really want to be like him and how much I try to love and serve others no matter what. I really try to love everyone on a very individual level.